this invention could help save more disaster victims. 2017 was a bad year for the US. It spent an estimated $306 billion on fixing the damage from natural disasters, one of the most expensive years on record. But those toppled homes and flooded streets aren't just expensive to clean up. They block the way for rescue crews, making it even harder to help disaster victims in need of medical aid. Rescue crews can drop supplies from the air, but even those can have rough landings, breaking fragile medical equipment on impact. That's where something like this could help. It's called the Dazzle Box, and it won first place at this year's 3M Disruptive Design Challenge. The challenge? Test college engineering students to build a container that could successfully deliver needed medical supplies if airdropped into the midst of a natural disaster. The guidelines? The device must be resilient, easy to transport from one point to another, able to be reused after the drop, and water resistant.
So we were supposed to design a container that would have a parachute, but be able to survive if that parachute failed. First and foremost, it had to survive a 150-foot drop from the crane.
Not many projects survived the drop. Ultimately, it was the iconic shape that gave this team a leg up on the competition.
So we went through a lot of different shapes. And the shape we settled on for the final container is called a truncated octahedron. And we chose that one specifically because it's still sort of round. It has that sort of profile, but it also is really easy to transport because it can stack perfectly with itself in space. So it makes it very efficient to transport as well.
The device was made of individual polycarbonate panels that the team taped together and lined with foam. This not only made the device more resistant on impact, but it also made it extremely versatile.
One of the major design decisions that we made, and the tape helped this decision also, is that all the polycarbonate panels and all the pieces are completely modular, so you can just cut one out if it's broken and replace it with a new one, put down new tape, and then the container would be ready to drop again after that. We also had a lot of foam that helped to absorb the impact, and that was used, you know, you could make beddings, you could make cushions, pillows, really anything that you needed to use it for. It could be cut up and made into sponges if you needed it.
Last but not least was the colorful design.
Yeah, so that was inspired by this thing called Dazzle Camouflage. There was a marine artist named Norman Wilkinson who developed it actually for the British Royal Navy to be put on the side of their ships so that it would be harder for enemy ships to see the ship's heading because the sort of sharp geometric pattern broke up where that ship was heading. And it sort of also has the secondary effect of making anything stand out in any natural environment because it's a very like unnatural pattern. So we wanted to use that aspect just so our container, if it fell into the jungle where there may be like heavy underbrush or different things, it would really, really stand out against that natural environment.
They also added LED emergency lights on each face of the container so it could be equally visible at night. In total, the team spent about $600 building the device, but it paid off in the end.
So each member of our team is gonna get a $1,500 cash prize, which is awesome. And then I think we also just get some bragging rights because we're the inaugural winners of the 3M Disruptive Design Competition.
And while the team has no plans to pursue the project beyond this point,
all of us did the challenge as an extracurricular activity, but I think we would be open to any opportunities that pop up